right, that's right. Everybody be pumped up. Be pumped up. Survivor Series is this Sunday, the one night where Raw and SmackDown compete in head-to-head competition. Now again, this SmackDown roster has accomplished what no other SmackDown roster in history has ever done when we went hashtag Raw under siege. We struck first. Now listen, tonight may be the night Raw retaliates. So everybody's got to be on the same page. Check your egos at the door, and everyone's got to get along and be prepared.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Because after this Sunday, we will be known as the dominant brand.
Yes. Yes.
We will no longer be called the B Show. Yes. We will be called the Show.
Yes.
Now, Becky Lynch, Asuka. Asuka has gone out and said that she's going to break the entire women's SmackDown team. How do you feel about that?
I feel like the only thing that's going to get broken this Sunday is Asuka's arm.
Baron Corbin, Sin Cara, you guys have a match tonight who will determine who will go on to face The Miz. Are you guys going to finally shut him up?
As far as I'm concerned, The Miz is living on borrowed time. And come Survivor Series, it'll be his end of day.
Yeah, that's it, man. Hey, listen. Raw is ready to play the game. Jason Jordan is out, and they have put in his place, they have added my brother-in-law, Triple H. But don't worry, we have assembled the greatest Survivor Series men's team in history.
Yes, sir.
We are locked and loaded. But we went over the top, when we announced the 16-time world champion John Cena will be representing SmackDown. This Sunday, we will be the survivors. Our champions will dominate. And there is nobody, and I mean nobody, that can stop us down. Not Kurt Angle. Not my sister Stephanie McMahon. And certainly not The Shield.
Yeah, we ain't worried about The Shield. Oh, no. And apparently, they issued us a little challenge.
And we accepted that challenge. But, do y'all know why?
What?
Because SmackDown rocks!
Okay.
SmackDown rocks!
Okay.
SmackDown!